tell you, we're lost.
Shh. You're gonna wake them up. We are not lost.
Well, then Highway 60's lost. None of the roads we've been on for the last hour are even on the map. I'll bet we're either in Canada or Mexico.
Oh, Ethel, stop. The service station man will tell us how to get back on the highway.
Well, where is he? I don't
know. Oh. Howdy, folks. How are you?
I heard you.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Where are we?
What's the matter?
Nothing's the matter, dear. Everything's fine. We just stopped for some gas. Go back to sleep.
This ain't no gas station. I live here.
You live here?
Yep. For the past 7 years, ever since they condemned this road.
Lucy, where are we?
Where are we? Where are we, Ethel?
Oh, I don't know. I wasn't paying much attention.
Shit. You're in Tennessee.
Tennessee? Tennessee?
Tennessee?
Tennessee?
You got a bad echo in that car.
Yeah, well, how do you get back on Highway 60?
You got here from Highway 60?
Yeah.
But there ain't no roads. You must have come across that mountain in them old logging ruts. How'd you do it?
Twarn't easy. Tell me, where is the next city?
Well, you can get to Nashville from here. Mm-hmm. You go straight down here a piece until you get to that big road. Mm-hmm. And you stay right on it, and it'll take you right through Bent Fork.
Bent Fork? Bent Fork?
Bent Fork?
Bent Fork?
There goes that echo again.
Yeah, well, back over those old logging ruts.
Oh, no, Lucy.
Listen, Ethel, Bent Fork is Ernie Ford's hometown. If we run into him, we'll never get to California.
Hey, do you folks know my cousin Ernie?
Oh, yeah, we know him. He stayed overnight with us for a couple weeks once.
Well, don't you like him?
Oh, we love him, but we don't want to run into him. He'd make us move right in.
Well, Cousin Ernie's like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, look, is there any other way to get back to civilization without having to go through Bent Fork?
Well, let's see, you're here. You can, Nope, you can't get there.
Okay, come on, I'll drive. Let's go.
What do you mean you'll drive?
We're not taking any chances. We're gonna go through Bent Fork. But as Cousin Ernie would say, we're going through like a bobcat with a bird under his tail. Now get.
You have no right to arrest us.
Yeah, well, that'll be up to the sheriff.
Yeah, well, we'll just see what the sheriff has to say about this. It's just our word against yours, you know.
I gotta make out my report.
Yeah, well.
Now, look, honey, I know these little towns. Now, the best thing for us to do is say we're guilty, pay the fine, and get out of here.
He's right, Lucy.
So.
No, it's a matter of principle.
Never mind that.
There we are. There's the report. You see, I'm not normally the arresting officer. He's sick today. I'm normally the sheriff.
I'll have it.
Now, let's see here. According to this report by the officer who arrested you...
Oh, that's all, brother.
Now, just a minute, young lady. This is the court of law and order, and I'm aiming to run it as honest as is humanly possible.
Ha!
Now... You're charged with driving lickety-split down the main road of Bent Fork at 40 miles an hour. Guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
Not guilty.
Okay.
That's impossible. You was in the same car, wasn't you? Was your side of the car going slower than his'n?
No, my side was going the same speed as his'n.
As you were driving?
No.
Well, then, hesh up.
I won't hesh up.
Hesh up!